Hallo, willkommen zu The Occupation. Ganz einfach. Der ändert mir die ganze Zeit mein Bildschirm. Okay, bin drin. So. Neues Spiel. Englisch. Germain. Beginnen. Dann beginnen wir die Occupation.
Done.
Scarlet, please, sit down.
Sit down? Do you think taking my children's going to stop me?
Stop you from doing what exactly?
Where did you take them?
This is far more important right now.
More important
than... We need stability. The country needs stability, and this act provides that. Work with me.
This country needs its freedom. Michael wouldn't have agreed to this. He's the one that started this act, and he did it...
Michael! He's dead. This country is a far different place than it was 3 years ago, Scarlet. There's rioting in the streets, for God's sake. We need tighter security now more than ever. People on our doorstep want to hurt us. I can't allow that.
That's not your decision to make. The people need to know that their government is lying to them. And you can't threaten me into silence on this.
You can't see this right now, but you don't have another choice here.
Charles?
Open the file.
Mm-hmm. Ein Unreal Engine Spiel.
Knowing what I know now, would I do it all again?
Sensitivity way too high, way too high. Und Audio Master. Es gibt nur Master Audio? Naja, in den Dialogen schreien die rum. Das ist schon mal ganz klar.
Did what I thought was right at the time. That's all anyone can do, isn't it? Mullen was terrible at remembering to lock windows. I wonder if he ever realized his role in all of this.
Huh? Oh. Jetzt ist es so still. Was ist los? Nee, normal, okay.
Honestly, you're more geary than I know what to do with.
Hm.
floppy disks detected.
Key cards were beginning to restrict everyone's access. Having the correct level of security clearance was important.
Steve, the fuse box for Charles Bowman's office is blowing up.
What, again?
Don't worry, maintenance is going to be on it first thing in the morning. If it trips again, just leave it.
People were still researching union law. Too little, too late.
Dad, makes my life easier anyway.
That's not me telling you to take a break. You still have a job to do.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, ich kann nicht springen. Ich kann nur so machen.
The guard patrol was quite loose at the facility, at least before for all of this. They wouldn't be back anytime soon. The books belonged to the library and weren't allowed to be checked out. I always found it odd that the books we read were so highly monitored.
Da ist eine Kamera, nicht gut.
Please enter PIN.
Was?
Bowman was a careful man. Oh. Back then.
Oh, warte, ich kann untersuchen. Hoppala, nein. Ach, egal.
Sounds of the bloody 60s, 70s and today. That jingle would plague me for months afterwards.
Aha. Okay, jetzt. Psst. Ruhe. I must concentrate. Kann ich dich drück W, aber da passiert nichts.
Some of the lifts were temperamental. You'll have to learn your way around when you're there.
Willst du runter? Okay.
The Silhouette Server housed hundreds of files on the Union Act. Immigrant families, voting preferences, you name it.
Willst du runter, bitte? Keine Software zum Booten, bitte legen Sie Bootdiskette ein. Ich habe keine Bootdiskette. Coins. Remove user once added. Charles says this isn't an issue. Okay. Danke für den Algorithmus, Alex. Ich werde ihn heute Abend auf Server testen, Chance. Okay. Tut mir leid, dass ich heute schon früh gegangen bin. Ich sollte eigentlich nicht tun. Der Türcode für Charles Brown ist 5959. Wenn du deinen ausgefüllten Stundenzettel auf meinen Schreibtisch legst, dann werden ihn morgen direkt zur ersten Stunde übergeben. 5959? Gut. Was? Station frei, bitte Büchse eingeben. Was ist das? Rohrpost. Gibt's hier was? Nein.
Berman was getting paranoid about security leaks. He asked the R&D department to build security AI to roam the buildings. 1984 realized. They look scary, but they're not. Some people left post-it notes on them with smiley faces for extra personality. I missed a phone call from Michael that night.
Just missed each other's calls. Not to worry. Look, I'm heading across to the Meta Center. Apparently, there's something to do with one of the servers malfunctioning. I'm sure it's nothing too serious. Anyway, I'll try and call again soon. Okay. Love you. Bye.
I should have. I wish.
Hey, honey. We must have just missed each other's calls. Not to worry. Look, I'm heading across to the Meta Center. Apparently, there's something to do with one of the servers malfunctioning. I'm sure it's nothing too serious. Anyway, I'll try and call again soon. Okay. Love you. Bye.
End of messages.
Wieso kann ich die nicht entknüllen? Okay. da haben wir die doch. Verstehe ich nicht, warum konnte ich nicht beide tragen? Okay, ich brauche keinen Sicherungskasten zurücklegen. Ist hier jemand?
Please enter PIN. Code denied. Please swipe again. Please enter PIN. Code accepted. Access granted.
Noch,
everything I needed was on that cartridge. The fate of a nation in ones and zeros.
Silhouette, und was ist das? Stuff. Okay, ich will Stuff erstmal sehen. Ich gehe jetzt erstmal zum Stuff. What do you have? What stuff? What is this stuff? Jerusalem, the journey in between Beirut. Da war es sicher nicht. War es unten? Kette. Was? Gut, dann nicht irgendein Stuff, sondern Silhouette. Gib mir das. No. Okay. Halte Dubio. Inkorrekt.
You have two new messages. Message one.
Charles, I had a look into the security concern that you were asking me about, and it turns out you might be onto something. So, you know, don't do anything rash. You know, give me a call. Let's talk about this. And yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Bye. Bye for now.
Message two. Message 2.
Charles, it's Michael. My guys down here are getting pretty agitated about this whole Alex thing. Last time we spoke, you said you had it all sorted, and I'm not pointing fingers or anything, but maybe we should have a meeting tomorrow morning, just discuss this, or, I don't know. Just call me first thing.
End of messages.
Wieso funktioniert die Kamera nicht? Willst was?
Would have understood. Sometimes I wonder if I'm just telling myself that, but he would have understood.
Okay. If you say so. Was ist der Code für Silhouette? Nimm mal einen Tee. Habe ich irgendein Inventar oder sowas? Wow. Pager ist auf N. Nein, Pager ist auf B. Wow, wir haben Uhren und so, Time auf T. E ist irgendein Gegenstand so. Zahlen sind nix. Also N, was ist Pager? Nein, B. Pager. Time, wie spät haben wir? 7 was? Nachts? Am Abend. Wir haben 7 Uhr abends. Da ist auch noch 7. Der Code. Der Code, der steht doch hier. Schlüsselkarte, ich habe keine andere. Incorrect ID. Schritt 00 minus 00 minus 00. Schlüssel. Raus und Kassettenspieler. Ja, ein Kassettenspieler. Und hier bin ich gekommen. Zigaretten brauche ich keine. Igitt. Igitt. Oh yeah, Charles Office. Geht's nach unten?
Steve ever got that role he trained so hard for?
Doors opening. Doors closing. Opening floor 2.
Funktioniert einfach nicht. Kann nun nach unten und da oben und das war's. Was ist das denn? Leid, dass ich heute schon. Ja, okay, okay. Ja. Wieso kann ich nicht Teetasse trinken? Na gut, ich lasse meinen Tee mal. Ja. Nein, tue ich nicht. Ich nehme meinen Tee mit. Null null, null null, minus, null null, minus, null null. Fünf neun, minus null null.
Hä?
Was für Codes hast du? 5959 und Silhouette hatte den Code 00. Oder Silhouette, nicht Silhouette. Ich hab gedacht, die haben das Wort verändert. Aber das heißt einfach nur Silhouette. Dann waren die ziemlich kreativ. Nehmen wir mal das Wort und benutzen das gleich. Okay. Mach. Oh, Reisepass. Gib. Teebeutel, Kompass. Gib. Reisepass getauscht. Füller. Kompass. Das ist ein Kompass. Shish. Das ist ein Kompass, ja? Okay. Notizen untersuchen. Spuff 7. Mein Gott. Spuff 7. Okay. Buff scene.
And at that very moment, our lives change forever.
Had a security alert. I've paged you the location.
Sollte nicht hier sein. Escape. How? Von wo ich gekommen bin. Ich kann das Fenster nicht öffnen. Escape the Bowman Building. Wieso steht das eigentlich auf Englisch da? Protect your future, your Britain.
I didn't want security to see me up there. They were already on edge from the server blowing.
Nichts zettelmäßig, nichts, nein.
I made my way downstairs. Fire exit was the only route out. That green glow was my only focus now. Once I was out, there was no way back in. The events that transpired next were out of my control.
Oh, Mrs. Carson, it's you. I didn't expect you to still be here. I'm going to have to report you in the system. I'm sure you understand. Shouldn't you be leaving, Mrs. Carson?
Was machst du hier? Und wieder oben. Okay. So.
The air smelt thick with something burning that night. Protesters were getting worse, even before what happened. As I walked further from the facility, I almost forgot how bad things were.
Los. Aha.
The canal was always so peaceful. Someone listening to music on a canal boat. Funny, it wouldn't be safe to be out there now. The walk home usually helped me clear my mind after a day's work. That night was different. I was thinking about Michael, that he'd be sat at home waiting for me, that had so much to talk about. The Reunion Act was tearing the city apart. It wouldn't be long before the whole country was rioting. At the time, I didn't feel like I could make a change. I didn't have a voice.
Hey, all right, how are you doing?
I best get up. Speak to you later.
The only way to stop the act from happening was to do something more radical, something, you know, I often wonder what he would have thought of me.
Bis jetzt ist es ein tolles Erlebnis. Wunderschön.
I miss him more than you can ever know. Wasn't supposed to be. I didn't know. If I knew I was going to lose Michael, I'm so sorry, Michael.
didn't know. That's why we're doing this.
Not a great deal can be said in favor of the past two governments' policies when referring to the UK's outlook on foreign relations. For a second time, the public opinion poll has shown dissatisfaction and, dare I say it, contempt for the way that the PM has handled the country's affairs of late.
I've said this 100 times, I'm sure, but so sorry for your loss. A toast to the man and the memory. I imagine you'll need to take some personal time. That's fine. Just take what you need. I'll handle everything on my end. I know you and I see differently on a few things, but this is a time for solidarity, not turmoil. Well, perhaps with all that's happened, we can finally work together. Deal with things head on. Nobody could have seen this coming, Scarlet. You mustn't blame yourself.
Harvey Miller, do you ever answer your phone? I've finished editing the introduction to the Bowman Carson piece you sent me. It's good, but I think we can do better. Alex Dubois has claimed that he wasn't at the facility the time that they say he set off the explosion. He also says the phone records from the night prove it. Apparently, Detective Holden has them. Anyway, your first meeting is tomorrow. Find out everything you can. The phone records are a good start, but I have a feeling there's a bigger story here. Anyway, get some sleep and I'll be in touch tomorrow.
Behauptung 1, Alex Dubois gibt vor, zum Zeitpunkt der Explosion nicht im Gebäude gewesen zu sein. War er? Alex gibt vor, dass seine Schlüsselkarte gestohlen wurde. Wer könnte sie gestohlen haben? Alex Dubois gibt vor, dass Bowman Carson Group bezüglich jeder Fakten lügt. Kann er es beweisen? Finde die Verbindungsnachweise von Dead Holden. Sie könnten beweisen, dass Alex nicht da war. Finde deine Aktentasche. Nicht jemand geklopft? Hier noch Post. A.W. Müller. Einkaufsliste. Here with me.
Well, you know I can't stand the pain.
Okay. Wählen Sie eine Kassette. Nein. Ich habe nach der Post gesehen. Electric Factory Leads. Mach aus und er geht nicht aus. Na gut. Schöner erster Part. Wir sehen im nächsten Part, wie es weitergeht. Peace.